How about snail?
Giraffe.
Here, here now. Dito.
Bear.
Yeah. Wag siya, mistake siya.
Blue whale.
Sige.
Sige, turn on.
Whale.
Kulay green. Yung green. Use the green, ano, highlighter. Talungan mo, kuya. Use the green. Itan mo lang.
And whale.
How about sand dollar? This one.
Sand dollar.
Where can you see that?
Water. How about ocean?
Yes, marine.
Sand dollar.
How about
snail?
Crocodile.
How about?
Litan mo lang.
Sige.
Yan, very good.
Wow, maganda
this one. Oh,
so beautiful. What's that?
Itong camel.
Saan?
Sa Africa to, oh. Tingnan mo. Africa.
Africa, buffalo.
Good.
One
Africa.
Ta.
I go.
Land or marine?
Ayun, kunjay. San to?
Yes.
San?
Third
jungle. Galing, maliliit lang ang sulat.
It is composed of the living and the non-living.
Kunjay? Land.
Okay. Land.
They live fresh. They live in fresh water and in dark condition.
Are you explain?
They need.
What can you see?
They need fresh water and in dark condition. Good job. Next.
How about cactus? Cactus.
How about camel?
Land or marine?
San camel mo ito?
Land.
Lives on land and
is
adapted to living in extreme heat. Tingnan mo, oh.
Snail.
Look, look, oh.
And two boats.
Saudi.
How about mushroom? Mushroom.
Cooler waters in the marine environment. Cactus. Santo.
What's that?
How about land?
Fish.
Land.
What's this?
And
that's right. Yes. How about giraffe? Ito.
Human.
And finally, we have grasslands of Africa. Zoo. And grasslands of Africa.
Africa.
How about blue whale? Ito. Ayusin mo yung aim whale.
How about
green
ocean?
Yan. They are the largest animal. Show them your, ano,
your globe.
Are you living things?
Say hi.